ma da poca picchita va bene. Si tu la parla mi è americano, quando si fa la mola sotto la luna, con Madalena in cave di I love you. Papà l'americano.
Crazy. So we need to get back into the hotel room.
Motel.
Shut up.
Took you people long enough.
Say goodbye.
Hi. I'm not telling you what I'm asking you.
Jeez.
Touch the floor.
Glass is on there too. Mom's come freaking here. Out because her stuff touched the floor.
Come here.
No, they're going crazy in here.
Hi. It's been a wonderful trip so far. Long ride. My child's not listening. This will be memorable. Thank you.
Note the sarcasm.
Pretty much.
Show you how to do it, and we start real slow. You just put your lips together and you come real close. Can you blow my whistle, baby? Whistle, baby. Here we go.
I wouldn't have it any other way. If you're with me, let me hear you say,
I like it like that.
Hey, windows down, chilling with the radio on.
I like it like that.
Damn, sun's so hot, make the girls take it all off.
I like it like that.
Yeah, one more time, I can never get enough. Oh, everybody, see you right back. I like it like that.
I like it like that.
Till the break of dawn, yeah. Party on the lawn. As the girls walk by, if the cops roll up, pour the cops a cup, cause everybody's here tonight. Call a taxi, pack the backseat. I wouldn't have it any other way. If you're with me, let me hear you say,
I like it like that. Hey, windows down, chilling with the radio on.
I like it like that.
Damn, sun's so hot, make the girls take it all off.
I like it like that.
Yeah, one more time, I can never get enough.
Yeah.
Is this part of the deal actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? Consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way.
Love it. give me a very Disney princess giggle. Very similar. It is hard to, you know, be distinct. Hi, what's your name? Annie. Annie, you've just been to a party and you've heard the funniest joke of your life. Give me that laugh. You know Donald Duck? And his girlfriend Daisy? What do you imagine Daisy would giggle like? I just made that one up today. I know. I was thinking about it too. I wanted to see what else someone else thought. Hi, what's your name?
Joe.
Alright, Joe. You're the evil, sinister bad guy in this scene, okay? So I need you to give me a real sinister, menacing bad guy a laugh.
Oh my god.
That was excellent. Did you know you had that in you? Did you know you had that in you? Yeah, he's been told he's had that in him. Alright, give them a round of applause. You're all hired. You're on your way to your room as well. All the way to the top to see my friend waving. He'll show you the way. Now, I'm looking for some patient and brave people, 18 and over still. Brave and patient people in the pink onesie.
Yeah.
911 show, five people step through the door of an elevator and... That door's open once again, and this time, it's all about you.
Yeah. takeoff sequence initiating.
Excuse me, you don't seem to understand. I am not the captain, I am C-3PO.
1401, clear for takeoff. Contact departure on frequency 429.
Wait! R2-D2, I am not programmed to fly these things. Now just turn us around this instant before we get into trouble. I knew it!
Captain.
I'm afraid there's been a terrible mistake. I am C-3PO.
We know you have this rebel spy on board.
I've never seen that creature before. Oh dear. Gotta go.
Don't underestimate my power.
Summer.